हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट स्टार्ट चैप्टर 11 परसेंटेज एक्सरसाइज 1 क्वेश्चन 1 एक्सप्रेस ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग फ्रैक्शंस एज एन इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन विद 100 एज द डिनोमिनेटर. सो स्टूडेंट्स, अकॉर्डिंग टू द क्वेश्चन यू हैव टू कन्वर्ट द गिवन डिनोमिनेटर विद 100, राइट? सो A 3 upon 5. 3 upon 5. Now students, which number we will multiply with 5 to get 100? Yes, 25s are, right? So 5 multiply 20, 100. In denominator, we have taken multiply 20. So in numerator also take multiply 20. 23s are 60, 25s are 100. So now, this is the what you are asked, denominator with 100. Next, B, 33 upon 50. 33 upon 50. Now, if we multiply 50 by 2, we will get 100. So, 50 multiply 2, 100, and 33 multiply 2, 66. So, 66 upon 100 is the equivalent fraction of 33 upon 50 with 100 denominator. Now students, C and D are in your homework. Next, E, 2 integer 1 upon 4. First of all, this is mixed fraction, convert into improper. 4 2's are 8, 8 plus 1 9, 9 upon 4. Now students, to get 100 in denominator, which number we will multiply with 4? 25, right? 4 multiply 25, 100. And 9 multiply 25, 225. So this is the equivalent fraction of this fraction with denominator 100. Clear everyone? Next question 2. Express each of the following fractions as a percentage. Express each of the following fractions as a percentage. Now students, you have to convert fractions into percentage. Now 1 upon 10 multiply 100%, because we are converting fractions as a percentage, so take 100% in multiply. 1 upon 10 multiply 100. 100 ones are 100 upon 10, 0 0 cut. What is left? 10. So the answer is 10%. B, 9 upon 12. 9 upon 12 multiply 100%. 100 nines are 900%, divide by 20, 0, 0, cut. 90 upon 2%. What is the half of 90? Yes, 45. 45% is the answer. Next, C, 17 upon 25. 17 upon 25 multiply 100%, 1700 and 25 as it is. Now students, take factors, 17 write down as it is and take factors of 100. In denominator 25 is there, so to cut the 25, take the factors of 100. In that manner the 25 should become, okay? So 25 4 is 100. And in denominator 25, now 25, 25, cut. 17 fours are 68% is the answer. Now students, D, you have to do in your homework. Next, E, 9 upon 27. So 9 upon 27 multiply 100%. So 9 write down as it is, students, and multiply 100 as it is. Now take the factors of 27. 9 threes are 27. 9 9 cut. 100 upon 3%. Now students, if we do division 100 by 3, we will get the answer 33 integer 1 upon 3%. As we have done in the improper 2, converted to mixed fraction, this method you have to apply here. Next, F, 1 integer 5 upon 6. 6 ones are 6, 6 plus 5, 11, 11 upon 6, multiply by 100%. So 11 write down as it is. Take the factors of 100. 50 multiply 2. 50 twos are 100. Now in denominator 6 is there. So take the factors of 6. 3 multiply 2. Now 2 2 cut. 11 fives are 55. Put 0 of 50 at the right side of 55. And 3 write down as denominator. So 550 divide by 3%. It is improper fraction. So convert it into mixed fraction by division. So what will be the answer? 183 integer 1 upon 3%. Now students, G to J in homework. G to J you have to do in your homework. Next question 3. Express each of the following decimals as a percentage. Express each of the following decimals as a percentage. So students, in this question also you have to convert decimals as a percentage. So what we will do? Take multiply 100%. Okay. A 0.05 multiply 100%. So now students, in 100 two zeros are there. So shift the point to the right side two decimals, right? Two places. 1, 2. So point will become here to here. So the answer is 5%. No need to write down the before 0. Okay? Only 5%. Next, B, 2.3. 2.3 multiply 100%. Shift the move 2 places this side. 230%. Here second digit is not given to you. So write down 0 at it own. So the answer is 230%. Now students, I hope you understood it. It is so easy. So C, D and E in your homework. Now F, 1.07. 1.07 multiply 100% is equal to point move here to here. So the answer is 107%. Next, G, 32.2, okay? So 32.2 multiply 100%. Now students, here is 100. So shift point to the right side 2 places. So point will be here to here. So the answer is 3220%. It is nothing, okay? Now students, question 4, wait, H, I and J you have to do in your homework. Question 4, convert each of the following percentages into a fraction in the lowest form. Now students, what you are asked? Percentages into a fraction in the lowest form. So now, whenever you are asked to convert percentages into fraction, at that time take divide by 100. Okay, so 35%. So write down 35/100. Now converted it into fraction form, right? Now convert them into lowest term. So here is 5 and here is 0. So this both number are divisible by 5. So in the table of 5, 35 is how possible? 7 5s are. And how 100 is divisible by 5? 20 5s are, right? So 5 5 cut is equal to 7/20 is the lowest term of the fraction. Clear? Students, this is the first method. Now other method is there to convert into lowest term, 35 and 100. Now students, this both number are divided by 5, divisible by 5. Right, so 35 divide by 5, 7, and 100 divide by 5, 20. Okay, and we can use the HCF method also. If you find out HCF of both number, then you can divide the HCF and you will get the answer. Okay, so both methods you can use. Okay, any of choice. Now students, B and C in homework. Next, D. 33 integer 1/3%. Now students, first of all convert into improper fraction. 33 threes are 99 plus 1 100. 100/3%. Now 100/3 as it is and divide by 100. 100 cut. In numerator nothing is left but always 1 left. So 1 and 3 write down as it is, because 100 ones are 100, right? So 100 cut, left 1, and in denominator 3. So the answer is 1/3. It is in lowest term. Next, E. 140%. 140/100. 0 cut. What is left? 14/10. Now students, take the factors. Both are even numbers, so they can divisible by 2. 7 2s are 14, 5 2s are 10, 2 2 cut, 7/5. It is improper fraction. Using division, you can convert into mixed fraction and the answer will be 1 integer 2/5. Now students, F, you have to do in your homework. Next, G. 9 integer 1/3. First of all convert into improper fraction. 9 threes are 27. 27 plus 1 28 28/3. Now students, first of all is equal to, nothing is here, percent, right? Now 28 write down as it is, in denominator 3, and divide by 100. Now students, take the factors. 28. So 7 multiply 4. 7 multiply 4, 28. 3 as it is. In numerator 4 is there. So to cut the 4, take the factors of 100 in that manner that 4 should be gone. So 25 4s are 100. 4 4 cut. 7 as it is. 25 3s are 75. Now students, when we write down 100 in denominator, at that time remove the symbol of percentage. Okay, now H, I, J are in homework. Next, question 5. Convert each of the following percentages into a decimal. Convert each of the following percentages into a decimal. So students, now again we will do divide by 100. 10%, 10/100. How many zeros are there in 100? 2 zeros, right? So put the point after 2 digits. 1, 2, point. So the answer is 0.10. Now B, 25%. B, 25%. 25/100. Now students, in 100, 2 zeros are there. So put the point after 2. 1, 2, point, 0. See, it is so easy. So C, D and E, you have to do in your homework. Next, F, 105%. 105/100. 2 zeros are there. So put the point after 2 digits. 1, 2, point, 1. So the answer is 1.05. Students, G, you have to do in your homework. Next, H, 200%. So write down 200/100. 10 10 2020 cut. What is left? 2/1. No need to write down 1 in denominator. So the answer is 2. Now students, I and J, you have to do in your homework. I hope you understood it. Thanks.